Hey guys, welcome back to the DCDS YouTube channel. It's great to see you all again. So we're kicking back with some more Star Wars Jedi Knight 2 Jedi Academy on the PS4. I've just completed the mission, the Force Theft Investigation Abyss, just because it's quite a long mission. It's a little bit boring and it just dragged on for you guys a little bit. So I'm now going to choose, we've got two missions left, either Cult Investigation at Tanab or Weapon Destruction at Ord Mantell. So I'm gonna go with Cult Investigation at Tanab because that's the one that really gets the heart going during this mission. So
stay alert on this one. If there are disciples of Ragnos at Tanab, they probably are just passing through.
Got our full force powers as normal. Weapons. We go for heavy artillery. There we go. Okay guys, let's go. This is the part where we run.
That's not good.
It's basically like a mutated Rancor, which is really, really not good because it moves faster than other Rancors and also is basically radioactive and all kinds of crazy things. So I'm just gonna run. This way. Okay. Keep an eye out for it, guys. It will catch up with us fast if we're not careful. That door's locked. There's the bunker over there. That's where we're supposed to be going. Yeah. guys. We're gonna leg it through here. We've got a checkpoint. Okay, got rid of the Rancor for a minute. But not for long, obviously. Here again. Ah, run, guys. Run, run, run. It's coming. It's been that long since I played this mission, I can't remember what I'm supposed to be doing through here. Again, it's coming, guys. Oh no, 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 no.
You can't stop.
Gotta jump up there quickly, guys, before it gets us. And of course, it is right there. Comes. Oh no, I mistimed it. Oh, guys, 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 guys. Oh, he's got us. That was close, guys. That was so close.
Maybe I can trap it between those containers and the door.
Let's see if we can finish him off while he's on there. Come on, quickly. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. Remember to leave your likes, remember to comment over at the Drumming School Facebook page if you have any requests for videos, that sort of thing. And I'd really appreciate it if you'd subscribe. Thanks for dropping in, stay safe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys.